I knew who I was when they found me. I knew my friends and family would be worried. But I just wanted to fold up and stop. I didn't want to think anymore. Yeah, well, I was in Spencer Hastings for a full day and no one showed up for the job. So I guess I'm stuck with it. I'm sorry. This can't be very entertaining. There are people here with real problems. Yeah, just like me, I guess. I fell down in the woods while I was running. I fell down and looked at the ground. I saw my hand and my sleeve and the little button on my sleeve. And I said to myself, okay, if this is the last thing I ever saw. I just kept going. How does someone just keep on going after the worst has already happened? What do you have to change inside to survive? What do you have to become?